Sketchbooks are... raw. Sketchbooks are... swift. Sketchbooks are... vibrant. Capture. Portable. Sketchbooks are symbolic. Perception. Study. Keepsake. Unique. Rapid. Abstract. Treasure. Process. Diary. Uncensored. Expressive. Informed. Sketchbooks are full of energy. Real. Cabinet of ideas. Genuine. Memory. Sketchbooks are creative. Meaning. A snapshot. Freeform. Record. Impression. Document. Spontaneous. Honest. Sketchbooks are never final. So Faye Nelson was the wife of Richard L. Nelson, founder of the Nelson Gallery, so it seems appropriate to show you one of her books today. What I've said about sketchbooks, I believe to be completely true. Sometimes to me, they're more powerful and more richer than the final products they might be leading towards. Faye Nelson worked mostly between the two wars, First and Second World War. Her work is fairly real, is sort of American realism to some degree. Despite the fact that in Europe at that time there was much new avant-garde styles in terms of fauvism, surrealism, and cubism. And you can see that influence in her work here inside the book. The sketchbook is full of beautiful detailed drawings, as you can see, rich in color, lovely studies. Most of these led to larger paintings. Painting was her predominant medium she worked in. Faye was born in 1905 in Missouri, moved to Davis and married Richard L. Nelson in about 1930. So largely overshadowed by her husband, she was a prolific and wonderful artist in her own right, as you can see from some of these sketches in the book.